Hardcore Game for 150 subs. Thank you. I'll do an IRL video. That'll be our next video. I'm working on it. And I'm gonna edit and compile a bunch of stuff. And it's gonna be epic. This is my skin. It's epic. Right? I hope it's epic for you guys. Well, the Ender Dragon. And hopefully I will, you guys and me will have a good time. Main thing is functionality. There's no point in having a base that doesn't function. It'll look cool, but nah. Okay. Basing, and then on this, I meant this. Thank you very much. Thank you. Of what you asked? Of la la la, a Minecraft player. Yes, I'm 3 years old. I want to make all my fans happy, but as you know, half of my fan base, all my fan base, is English. His YouTube channel's name is Razor. Is Razor, you should go, you know, watch his video. You should go watch the videos. If you die, you die. You can't respawn. No respawn.
Hello.
You die forever. That's the point. Real life, except for nothing else, except for that. Oh, yes, and it's locked on hard mode. Like it's functional. Alright. Block. I don't know how to count. There's an apple. I will. As I said, the base, purely functionality. Which means no corners. And I built some corners, so I'm a sucking hard. No. If this were a stream, no one would watch it. It works. At least I know. If anybody watches this, understands what I'm saying, leave a like. Comment, subscribe, that's all you. I'm not forcing you to subscribe, but smash the like button. It won't do anything good. It's not gonna give you a puppy or money. It's just gonna help me out a lot. Country, I said it. Can ask for a picture, you can just talk to me, I'm not famous or some shit. You can be nice. That's a lot, yes indeed. That's a lot of subscribers. That's a lot of people. That's more people than I have in my school. At least city, next to city, I know that the city I go to school to, that city has a forest. I drive through that forest every day, almost every day. And I've been to that forest a few times, you know. And now I want to mystically and magically get acquire myself 200 subscribers, which will be my man. That will be insane. If I somehow get 200 subscribers, then 100%, without a doubt, I'm gonna do the most special and epic thing that you could think of. They're like, well, what could that be? And I'm like, well, wait till 200 subscribers. I don't know myself. But when I'll definitely and give a premiere, and I'll learn how to make premieres, because I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna learn how to make my videos better. I'm gonna evolve, I'm gonna watch how-tos, and it's gonna be my favorite part of being a YouTuber is talking to fans, you know, in the comments. It's fun to talk during PTSD, and you know, just wanna have fun. That's the main goal of my life. Is this hardcore mode, dude? What? Okay. If somehow, okay, whatever. If I die, I'm deleting the world. Because I don't understand why the hell did it. It was a hardcore mode. It was a hardcore mode. You know, man, I just wanna make big plans. I wanna do this. You know, I don't know how to do that. It sucks. I want to learn, and I need a mind. I need a mind real bad. When I eat my pickle, I think of all the lovely things that I used to be. La la la, I got your bitch hanging. La 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 la. I love that song. Oh yes. Correct. Wow. Get myself a beautiful floor. Hold up. Under the doors need some floor, so we're gonna just mine this. Make a server, and then we'll make a server. On this world, don't like the how the forest look. There, with a big hole out there, I want to know what's there. Ba 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 ba, praise the only God love. Oh yeah, not render distance, but you know what I mean. You know. Oh my God. Don't mind at night, I know you're looking at that cave and you're feeling good at night. Just drop the pick and walk away, doing at night. Are two creepers, nope, I'm not, oh no. Look, just build lol. When I pop the thing, you're gonna give me with a little bit of rock. Get in my. Nope! No money, go. Stay low, stay low. Stay low, stay frosty. I'm gonna die. I think I'm gonna make a sword. To protect myself, of course. Down there. It's starting to get bright. That's the part that scares me. That's the part that scares me. Perfect. Beautiful. Okay, I think I'm safe for now. We have to survive. And I don't know how to play blocks. And I don't know how to talk either. Whoa! Beautiful. I don't feel safe. I don't feel safe. My muscles twitching as a no. Chicken. Nothing? Well, now you have to die because you didn't. You have no purpose to live. Cozy. I need food. Quick. Not bad. Put some boobies on that bed. Put some views on really fun. Yeah. Put some boobs in my thumb never. Put some boobs in my thumb never. Put some boobs in my thumb never. Get some views on really quick. Put some boobs in my thumb never. I have no wood. Alright, it's lagging. Okay, I need some food. Food! Me on the first day of Minecraft, this is how I get food. Hashtag the great starvation. Felix makes some good meatballs. Perfect. Okay, renovations. We're about to have a roof. It's like a Roblox tycoon. Come on, you gotta buy a roof. You gotta get some land, then you gotta buy a roof. They're very addicting. Project tycoon. Chop down some goddamn trees. By the way, I'm not as big of a veteran as PewDiePie is, but I'm a veteran, nonetheless. You can call me a Minecraft veteran. Actually, you can't. I don't think that 2016 counts as a veteran, but it is 3 years. You can't. You dropped your child! Can't afford it to homicide. Actually, I can. There might have been a gun in there. And I'm doing it. There's the cave. Ah! I went through. I think. Mushroom! Food. The more food, the better. I have no food. I have no food. I finish house, I make farm. You know what? I think this is it for this day. We got some iron, we got a sword. We almost built our house, but that's enough.
I said that's enough.